All right, it's Superhot once again. And if you recall, we have but one more challenge before we get to the speedrun challenges, which are probably less exciting than weird rule challenges, but we'll see, we might do them. But for right now, let's finish up the normal challenges with the bare hands challenge. I'm excited to have some bare hands. Big ol' mitts with claws on them. Or the delicious pastry. In reality, it's probably just a lot of punching. There we go, Superhot. I do enjoy Superhot. It's just so satisfying. Alright, can't pick up things. Haha, I can still Mario though. Have to shoot where I'm going to be, not where I am. God, he's gonna get the gun in the trunk. Didn't help him. Superhot. Oh, they got me. I just jumped right into that one. What happened? Oh, jerk. Oh, okay. I'm seeing the problem here. Problem is my water bottle is on my mouse pad, kind of preventing a full range of motion here. Let's move this over here. Slide this over here. Sorry about this, everyone. All right, let's go. All right. I love how jumping messes up where they think I'm going to be. Don't pick up your gun! Don't run away!
Superhot.
See that in real time.
Superhot.
This ridiculous dance.
Superhot.
Try to chase down this guy. There we go. Oh, come now. Oh, he wasn't dead, huh? Ooh, scary noises. Jump back to safety. There we go, Superhot. Oh, I hit the replay button. Haven't made that mistake for a while. What? Careful, friend. Guns kill people. Ah, damn it. The guy's head was twisted at a weird angle, so I figured he was dead. Whoa. I didn't think he was gonna be able to get me. Immediately jump side. There we go. Superhot. Moving right along. That was a scary noise. New friend. God, when we get the people with shotguns, this is really gonna be a challenge. Superhot. Oh, he just swung right through his buddy. Okay, hammer. Baseball bat guys. Gotta make them drop their baseball bats. There we go. Just a sea of punches they had to swim through. Alright. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna wait right here for that dude. Ha ha! Sucker. I was the sucker that time. Yeah, that was not my finest moment. Alright. Waiting in the bathroom, as dumb as it is the survivor way. He's in, he's picking up a gun, he's out the other side. Come on, baby. Shoot that shotgun. I hate you. I'm gonna have to get by you eventually. Fuck. Yeah, punches only is gonna get pretty tough later on, huh? Guess he was prepared for me to jump. Nope, this is not a good place to hide. Oh boy. Alright, let's just hide in the bathroom then. Hiding in the bathroom. If I can get him to shoot a shotgun and kill that guy for me, that's pretty good. Alright, resume hiding in the bathroom. Good God, that was scary. Anyone else out there? Oh, come now! Just my favorite bartender. Alright, we're really... God damn it. My feet were well above that. Well above. Oh god, he dropped it. Please. Please. Yes! Fuck you all. Super hot. Hiding in the bathroom is the way to go. Oh, this is gonna be a tough one too, huh? Katana guy. Oh, what? Didn't get to him in time. Guy behind me punched me, of course. Damn it, all right. Why did he have a gun that time and not his katana? Ah, you are a gun guy again. Coward's way is the right way. It wasn't because a shotgun guy was there. We're just gonna wait a second. Wait for his fleshy red body to appear. Dropped your goddamn gun. You dropped your goddamn gun. You have a katana. Super hot. Where are we being dropped in now? The truck one. Vroom, 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 vroom. Ah, good aim. God damn. Fuck you. Super hot. All right. I think, yes, I do remember this one. What used to be a smorgasbord of guns is now quite the opposite. Even back when I can only use one bullet per gun, this was a great place. What you running for, buddy? Super hot. Don't shoot again. Good guy. Damn, didn't quite make it to cover. Oh, nope, no dodging that one. Oh, just made it. Wow, that guy was real ready. Sudden change of direction. All right, that's what killed me. Oh, son of a bitch. That was an interesting one. Yeah, ramp. Sure, it's a weird way to do this level. There we go. You guys coming? Well, one's dead. Thank you. Yes. All right. Pretty sure there's someone else out there. Pretty sure that's him. Pretty sure he dropped his gun. Sucker. And I don't think that guy has a... Oh, he has a gun. Oh god, is there another guy spawning in there? There was. Let's play the hide behind this corner game. Game I excel at. Alright. Gaboo! No. Oh god. Gotta climb. Gotta climb bars. Up. Up the diagonal bar. Go. I believe in you. Yes. No. No. Falling. And we fell. Alright. That was not how you do that one. He was just already dying. Alright, I see we're back in the gotta climb these bars situation. A not ideal situation. Oh boy. Alright, maybe that was a fluke that one time? Hmm. Not good. Okay. I accept this death. Doesn't mean we're not gonna try again, though. And that guy just rounds the corner and puts one right in our belly. I've learned nothing. Shit, I really have learned nothing. That was the same fucking mistake. Alright. No more of that. Why? Why, Chris? Why have you done this? Oh, we fucked up. Fucked up the geometry. Just jump to your death. It's better for everyone this way. There we go. I think that worked. Nope, didn't work. That worked. Yep, that's a dead guy. Oh boy. Okie dokie. Oh, scary. Come on, let me see that sweet red target. There's one down. Another one spawned. I heard him. Didn't spawn behind me. That's all that really matters to me. Oh boy, this is getting complicated. Huh. Gotta just jump in and let the other guy shoot them for me. Is a good strategy. God, this guy won't poke his head in. What happened? Superhot happened. Huh, not sure how that one happened, but it happened. Huh. Really expected that guy to spawn here. There was another guy, okay. Machine gun guys are the bane of my very existence. Killing them is always important. We know where a couple of guys are. Oh! Jerk! Right in the old brain pan. Bam! No, 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 no. And then you're in here. Pistol guy and a pistol guy. And can I reach any part of you? Yes, I can. And you're dead. Ah, the coward's way. As they say, if it works, it's not the wrong way. Yeah, another pistol guy. Come on over here. Where the fuck did he go? Somewhat concerning. Found you. Superhot. Oh god, I was so used to hitting R that we did it again. That's fine. It'll show us how many are left. Oh, halfway there, huh? That's convenient because this is a stopping point. We're at half an hour. So tune in next time for the second half of the Only Fists challenge. Okay, bye-bye. Do-do-do-do. Goodbye, everybody. Quit.